there. We breathe in its air. Yeah. Properties include temperature, pressure, humidity. What dangerous sun? Always in motion. And geosphere has three layers, crust, metal, and core. From our center to the surface, rocks, minerals, and land forms. As interior processes that shape Earth, systems are groups of parts that interact. Earth is a system, and that is a fact. And we know this because of our four spheres. They work together to maintain the Earth. Now the hydrosphere is the water. Yeah, it has many plants and animals in its oceans, seas, and lakes. Absorbs solar radiation over the 70%. And that's the biosphere. All living things are here. Yeah, up to 30 million species of organisms, oh dear. And this sphere, one is all, and all is one. When a volcano erupts, it causes glaciers to melt. When humans build dams, it affects the water itself. Also, where we harness energy for water, which runs. These are some examples of the works of systems.